uses that are specified towards healing body work modalities. You don't necessarily have to be a massage practitioner to take some of these courses. Some of them are designed to learn how to take care of your own body or the body of maybe your parents that you're taking care of, or your spouse or your children. For instance, if you wanted to take one of our